after giving the process on the printing film, you just make it hang over it. Don't press it to the film, just hang over it. You can see the curings. Just to make the ink and the powders mix together with better effect. The degree is around 60. Oh, the degree is 160 degrees. Okay, after heat over on the film, then we can put on our t-shirt, the garments, the heat press machine. Okay, put it on the right positions and heat press is 5 to 10 seconds. Just make the shirt flat enough. Okay, and then you can put on the film in the right positions where you want to locate it. Then you put it on area. Okay. Then we use the degrees 160 and air pressures for around 10 seconds. Okay, now after it's cool, you can peel the frames from the t-shirts directly. You can see?